All right, let's have a little straight talk. I'm out here in my garden and I'm open carry. The reason why I'm open carry in my backyard here today, tending to the peas and all that, is a couple years ago I had a bunch of cancer cut out of my bladder. And from then on, I went through numerous cancer treatments. So my body's kind of weak and I'm over 60. So let's do the straight talk stuff here. You can plan on whatever disaster, however, whoever, whatever, but for me, what I look at is normal street crime is more likely to do you harm or get you killed. No, I'm not going to pull a gun on anybody and shoot them unless I have no other choice. I'm going to retreat. I'm going to get out. I'm going to leave. But at least a sidearm might help to keep them back. But I'm carrying right now an M&P 45 Auto Shield, doing my gardening, and I want to stay in good health. As my in case you hadn't heard, my niece Ate Tal, she got a nursing job in Las Vegas, and I want to stay in good health and go down there and visit with her, and so the women can park me on Freaky Fremont Street and drink a beer and watch all the crazy folks walk by. I want to stay in good health until then, at least, you know. I don't want to be injured by someone coming over the fence who's tweaking, needing a fix. So that's why I open carry at my house. No Rambo shit here, guys. Just straight up. I'm a senior citizen and I need the edge to protect myself. So thanks for watching. Peace out.